it shot downward, so I got enough space to put the new spacer, the makeshift spacer in. But it's not a spacer, it's like a small rubber thing for the vibration.
Alright, first thing I'm gonna do is start the truck.